Thank you. Now, Gidget. Gidget, I think you would be ecstatic if you won that.
A new Corvette! The new Corvette, all-new wind tunnel design, fiberglass body with 350 Crossfire V8 engine, automatic transmission, air conditioning, AM/FM stereo, power windows and hatch, and all the other standard equipment plus California emissions, Bob.
Now, we are going to play three strikes. Oh, no, we're not. We're going to play three strikes plus. In three strikes, there are only four numbers in the price of the car, but as you can plainly see, there are five numbers in the price of this car. That means that it is at least $10,000 in price. Now, in the price of the car, there is a zero, a two, a three, and a four, and a seven. So that car could be $70,000, couldn't it? Could be $20,000, $30,000, or $40,000, but it ain't $10,000 because there ain't no one there. Now, I want you, I have to put the strikes in too because the game is three strikes. Why, yes, I have to. I want you to reach in, pull out a number, and tell me where it goes in the price of that car. You get all those numbers lighted up before you get three strikes, and we'll just plain give you that car. There is the seven.
First one.
The first number? The first number is seven. No, no. All right. Now, try again. She's thinking big. Strike. Strike one. Strike one. Now, don't get a strike. Get a number out of there. She has the three.
Third.
The third number is three. No, it is not. Okay, that goes back in there. Now, remember these things. Three is not third, seven is not one, and four.
Second.
Second number is four. There you go. Now you got one lighted up. Reach into the bag. Gidget, come on, let's win this car. And the zero.
Oh. Second to the last.
This one right here, is this what, the fourth number is zero. No, it is not. No, it is not. Now that goes back into the bag. We mix them up. You reach in, you pull out a number, and you tell me where it goes in the price of that car. Three.
First
number is three. No. No, it's not seven. It's not four. It's not three. You suppose it's zero? Three.
Fourth
number is three. Are you remembering all this?
Yes.
All right, you should win that car. Now she has the seven.
Third
number is seven. I think we have the wrong numbers here. Come on now, Gidget. Let's get that number out. Oh, strike two. One more strike and you're out. But there's only one strike in there and there are four numbers. Surely you'll get a number this time. Surely you'll get a number this time. Surely you did. Seven.
Last
number is seven. I'm going to throw that seven away. I don't think
it will.
Now, it's not first, it's not what, and it's not what?
It's the fourth.
You
if
think
I get
so?
The seven.
All right, pull the seven out. She has the strike. Strike three. It is the fourth one. $24,073. Gidget, I'm sorry you didn't win it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Folks, we're going to have the first showcase showdown of this show after we have this.